What are your expectations in this fight, man? Are you know, like you've performed tremendously in your last two.
Yeah, I think this fight's going to be similar to my last fight. I think it's going to be a tricky first round. But I think once I get in there, get in Jalin's face and let him know that I'm going to control the fight, I'm going to dictate the pace of the fight, it's going to go my way. And I see a late stoppage coming, to be honest.